If you need to give a deeply nested widget access to data stored near the top of the widget tree, Inherited Widget is a great way to do it. You just make your own subclass, add a field or two for your data, and override the update should notify method, which determines whether dependent widgets should get rebuilt if the inherited widget is replaced. Descendants can inherit from your widget in their build methods, and off they go. If the inherited widget gets replaced, update should notify kicks in and decides whether to rebuild the descendants all at once. But what if those widgets are expensive to rebuild? Wouldn't it be nice if they could depend on a particular piece of that ancestor's data instead of the whole widget? For that, there's Inherited Model. It works just like Inherited Widget, but when descendants inherit from it, they provide an aspect parameter to indicate which fields they care about. And Inherited Model has an additional method you can override called Update Should Notify Dependent. It runs once for each descendant to determine whether that widget needs to be rebuilt. So your Inherited Model can check the aspect for that widget and return true to rebuild or false to keep things as is. So whether your widget needs to store two colors or a dozen live network connections, Inherited Model can help you rebuild its descendants only when necessary. For more info on Inherited Model and all the other Flutter widgets, head to flutter.io.